my project have a dimension of being nearly impossible, and that make the project almost suicidal.
And the failure is very public.
And when we have a failure, it's like cold shower over your ego. But you know, all these forces for and against the project, which cannot be controlled, give this enormous energy to the world.